garden right here. There's the rototiller. We're going all the way back here. How big is our garden?
20 foot by 12 foot. 14 foot.
14 foot. Here's our woods, and the leaves are starting to come in finally. Here's our fire pit. And I will show you the progress and what we're going to plant. Here comes a train. See, I told you we live right by a train track. Like, right by it. It's right there. Oh wait, that was the courthouse. The train tracks right there. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Bye. We are now putting the fence in. It's gotta be 4 inches underneath so that to keep the animals out. So he's going to pull that close. And we are going to have a little chicken wire fence. this at the hardware store. With the poles, it cost about $77. So our tomatoes, our potatoes, tomatoes, potatoes. Guys, I'm gonna have to do this voiceover because if you can hear it, it was really, really windy that day. So here is the garden about a month, maybe a month and a half later. I'm going to show you what we planted. Just giving you an overview of our garden. And I'll also show you our first crop of the year. The end. I have a picture. So here's the garden. So the first thing we planted in the front were zucchini, and I think we have three or two plants, and then some tomatoes, which they are growing pretty nicely. And after that we have potatoes. I actually cut up the potatoes and two of them survived. We have green peppers, jalapenos, or jalapenos, however you want to say that. We have hot peppers. I think that's it right there. And then we have cucumbers, which they're really taking off this year. Now, in the center we planted carrots and green beans and lettuce, but they didn't really come up, so. And at the very end is the watermelon, which two of the plants, we planted three, but only two came up. So we are learning a lot about this gardening stuff. So, and then we had to build a little barrier between the cucumbers and the rest and the peppers because they were really climbing and attaching themselves. And look how windy it is. Okay guys, that's the update, and I'll now show you some pictures. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye guys. Thank you so much for watching my channel. Please like, subscribe, and comment. I hope you have a very, very lovely day, and I hope that my video brought you some kind of relaxation or the tingles. So thank you very much.